You're in trouble.
Some drivers at Goodwood didn't hear that message and got bitten. Only Mike Wilds in the Villeneuve Ferrari suffered broken bones as well as bruised pride. But the safety issue adds point to Lord March's plans for the Goodwood racing circuit.
We're obviously working hard at trying to get historic.